I just had a final interview. How long should I be waiting for the recruiter to get back to me? My name is Joel Algy. I've been in the recruitment space for coming up to a decade, and this is one of the most common questions I get from job seekers. How long is it going to take for me to hear back from the company? In general, the longer you are waiting to hear back from a company, the less likelihood it is that you're the number one candidate. It doesn't mean that you haven't got the job. Maybe the number one candidate decides to decline the offer, maybe they get a counter offer, and so you're the second or third candidate, they come back around to you and they make the offer. But in general, the longer you're waiting to hear back, the less likelihood it is that you're going to get the job. So my advice is to keep on applying to other jobs and do not take your foot off the gas. Nothing in this market is certain. And when it comes to job offers, even if you're at the final interview and you feel like everything went well and you're getting good feedback, it's not a guarantee you're going to get the job offer. If you're waiting a week, 2 weeks, 3 weeks, I would just count it as a loss. Even if you're getting ghosted, which sucks, you just need to protect your mind, assume you didn't get the job, and move on. The best case scenario that could happen is you get another job offer from someone else, and then they come back around to you, this other company, and they offer you a job, and now you have leverage, so you can actually negotiate up whatever offer you're getting. Worst case scenario, you didn't get the job and they just ghosted you. Either way, you need to protect your mind and you just need to move on.